Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on syncing music to your Apple Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you use Apple Music, you can sync your library to your watch so that you can play music when the watch is offline and not near your iPhone. Here is how to set it up. On your iPhone, open up the Watch app. Scroll down and open the Music app from the list of installed apps. The first option here is to automatically sync any music that you have listened to recently. You can also add specific playlists and albums to your watch. Tap Add Music. You can now choose a playlist, specific artists or albums. Tap the plus button at the top right to add this music to your Apple Watch. They say the music will only sync when your watch is connected to the charger, but it seems to work for me without it. It will take a little while for the music to fully sync to your watch, but when it's done, you can then use the music app on your watch when you are out without your iPhone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.